Greetings, everyone. This is Michael, and welcome back to Resident Evil the Remake. I am gearing up to play once again, guys. Not quite sure what I'm doing here, but I'm doing something. Hopefully I'll get a little bit further in the game this time around, guys, than I got last time. A lot of time I spent last time was just wandering around, and that's always fun. But I'm sure there's things I missed. I'm actually sitting up in my chair now, and I have my laptop on the floor, which I'm using to feed through the game to record it. So I'm going to go back to this kitchen, guys. I'm thinking maybe I can open this door now. Maybe. Let's see. It's locked from the other side still. What the hell is in this door? Well, let's head back out, guys. May as well. What do I have to lose? But the way I record this, guys, is I'm using a device to record this, and it feeds through my laptop, and I watch it on the television. Well, today I'm in the living room because my girlfriend's asleep in the bedroom, and I don't want to disturb her, so I'm just recording from the laptop. And I've moved everything in here, so it sounds like a lot, but it's not really. Let's see what's in here. I want to thank everybody for the tips that they've been giving me on the game thus far. I'm using tips very, very sparingly. It's always fun to let the game unravel by itself. Let's see what I got here. I've been in this room before. Where that zombie kicked my ass. This way. Still doing quite a bit of wandering, guys. Before I started the game this time, I looked at all my items, and I've got some ideas formulated in my head on what to do on some of this stuff, and I'm going to see if it pans out here. I'm going to go to my storage room. Let's see. I've got an idea about the sapphire, the blue sapphire. I think I know where it goes. Got that musical score. Where is it? No. I'm gonna get my mask also, guys, because I mean it's obvious I know where the masks go. Those statues underneath, underground in the cemetery. Where the hell did I miss? Oh, okay. No. I thought I had another mask, but I guess I don't. Damn police cars. Yeah, I could have swore I had another mask. Okay. Damn it. Need to do that. Get back in there. Okay. Shit. Oh, there we go. I plan on getting this stuff and then I get sidetracked and forget about it. I meant to use the mask in the last segment, but I end up forgetting about it. Okay. Now if I can remember where I need to go with this blue sapphire now, I probably forgot that already too. That police sirens are not in the game, guys. Over here, I believe. Damn. Fucking shit, sounds like they're here. Sorry about that disturbance, guys. Whoops. Okay, let's get in here. Yeah, here we go. That's where I want it to go. Works. I'm assuming I need another jewel for the other eye to get it to turn the opposite way. What did they give me? Shotgun shells. You know, amazing that I haven't had to use too much of the heavy items. What's it doing now? Just turning back. Damn it, I keep hitting the tripod with my leg. Sitting on the floor, guys, it's really uncomfortable. Let's see. What else do we have here? gotta take the statues if I can remember where or how to get to the cemetery. Okay. Oh, fuck no. I don't want to go in this room. Yeah, I've been in here. Don't need it. I'm out. Okay. I think that ambulance stopped out here. Which way? I don't think I need to go down there. I don't think so. That leads outside. No, I don't need to go there. Adjust my camera, guys, while I'm waiting to go in this room. Okay. Okay. I can get out of here. I know it's a little off-centered, guys, but best I can do. Need a little bit more light, too, but oh well. Let's go in here. It's locked. Turn one of these on. That's a little better. Nah, that sucks. Okay, we'll just play it like this, guys. I gotta be off-centered sometime, I guess. Yeah, they're gonna let me get No, I don't want that. They said I didn't have any more. I'm gonna take this route around here just to see where it leads me. Inside the castle. Now to get out of the castle. Was it this door? Whoa! Oh, I remember this. Nah, I don't need this. That's where that crazy ass guy turned into a zombie. I stole this rocket launcher and killed his ass. I'm a killer. Okay. Well, at least I'm getting better at the controls. Ah, here we go. This leads outside. There we go. That is a weird looking door. Looks like it just cuts the curtain right off. Okay. Always have your gun ready, guys. I gotta go straight ahead. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, when the hell I get in there? Oh, this way. That's right. There we go. Go down here to the long ass tunnel. Looks like she's running backwards. Okay. Gotta put these on here. Okay. This one. No, it's the other one, yeah. Shit. Use the damn thing. Whoa! What the hell is that? I thought that was a casket. Okay. Well, that's all I can do in there. I need two more masks. But seriously, though, guys, if you were putting these masks on these statues and you saw that blood was spewing out of a casket, would you keep doing it? Come on. That's insulting Jill's intelligence and the player. Okay. That's two things that are new, but unfortunately, they didn't give me any keys or anything. Let's go back in. This camera's getting on my nerve, guys. I'm going to have to adjust this damn thing. Oh, it needs to go this way. Oh, here we go. Luckily, I have one hand to play with, guys. Not that way. Whoops. I'm back. Okay. There we go. I'm in the whole picture now. Yeah, that's the guy I ended up killing. I didn't mean to kill him, you know, but he served a greater purpose. What's around here again? I don't remember. That's not a surprise. I hardly remember any of this. Ah. Okay. What was back here? Was this the darkened room that I needed to light the candle on? Yep. Nothing in there. That's what I hate about this game. I don't hate it, but there's so many things you can miss. And you've been in the room so many damn different times, but there's still things in there you miss. Another shelob. It's locked. An emblem of a shield is carved on the door. Okay. Let's go back out of here. Nothing in there I can do as far as I can see. Probably is, I just don't know it. Okay. Damn it. I don't know what to do, guys. Well, we're back to the wandering around again. I'm just going to have to wander until I can figure out what I need to do. This is the room with the statues. I realize that, but I'm wondering if there's something in here I missed. Nothing in the depression. That fire truck is definitely here. I can hear it outside. I think a little bit of advice would come in handy right now. What was this way? I'm trying to remember. Oh, yeah, I remember. Don't need to go that way. Let's try this one. Maybe there's a door or something I missed that I haven't been through. Yeah, been through there. It does get a little frustrating when you just go around in circles over and over. Gun ready. Oh yeah, this is very familiar here. This door I can't get out of, I don't believe. Doorknob is broken, can't pass through, yeah. But I need to get on the other side. But now I gotta figure out how to get to the other side. Just to see if I've searched everything over there. Maybe it's something over there I missed. Bullwinkle, no. I don't want to go in the room with the bee, that's for sure. Maybe there's something in this room I missed. I just searched the whole thing again. Why not? Nothing. What about here? Whoa! Will you take the green herb? I missed that the last time. Well, I love that angle in this room. But that was it. Nothing there to really help me. Hell no, I ain't going in there. What if I can kill that bee? What if I can shoot it? Still have never been able to get that map. Still can't get in there. Well, nothing here. So I'll head out. Okay. No knob on the door, can't go through it. I'm just pondering where to go, guys. I'm lost again, Kathleen. It's kind of nice using the joystick deal, though, on here. You can control it basically with one hand if you're doing nothing but running. Let's see. Maybe something I missed. I know this leads out to that one stairwell with the naked woman titty sight, the stone statue, but maybe one of those other doors will lead me somewhere. Try this one. Okay. Is there anything I missed in here? Locked from the other side still. Let's try the other door. I'm seriously lost, guys. I'm stuck. Like Chuck. Okay, let's try this one. I remember that one. Oh, okay. This is where I am once again. It's locked. The helmet once again. Okay, this one's open, but I think this leads back to the room I just left out of, doesn't it? Yep. I'm glad I killed those zombies. I'd rather just get the zombies killed and get them out of the way instead of always worrying about running back into them. As much as I backtrack, I'd end up running into the same zombies forever. Doesn't this lead to the statue with the spikes sticking out of it? Nope. Ooh, crows. Do these crows ever attack you? They haven't even flinched at me yet. I'm gonna run right past the damn things. Hopefully they won't attack me. Nope. Wonder why they don't attack. Now, wonder why he hadn't turned into a zombie yet. He's been laying there forever. Shit. Come on, Jill, turn around. No, I remember that one. I think this is the piano room, I think. Oh, no, it isn't. Searching for something new. Maybe. I'm grasping for straws, guys. You know what I did notice, though, guys, when I ran by there? That emblem shape up over the fireplace. It kind of looks like the emblem shield that I have. Who knows? Maybe that goes there. Just a thought. I don't know, guys. That one's locked. Helmet also. Whenever I get that helmet key, it's going to open quite a few doors. Let's see. Back to Hawaii. Maybe this will help. Okay. I never killed that zombie back there. Just locked him in there. Remember this all too well. May as well check it all out. Apparently I'm missing something. Love that shot of Jill there. Just looks great. Sorry guys, I can't help it. Excuse me for a minute. Have to indulge myself. That looks good. Great. And back up all the way. Okay, one of these is a bathroom. Have I been in this door? Yeah, I must have. It's opening. Shit. At least that was a really nice way of saying shit while I was in the bathroom. May as well kill him, guys. Some bullets here. They're not dead. As long as we remember them. He's dead. Well, this bug's crawling. Shit. Load this back up. I just rather kill the zombies and get it over with. Some people say, like, I don't want to waste the bullets. I don't want to run by them. Okay. What else do we have here? It looks like my head was cut off there for a minute. Have I been this way? You can't go back. Okay. Well, this is the only way to go. I am a zombie killer. Hopefully that sound of the fire truck out there isn't drowning me all out, guys. I've been to this one. I don't know if this looks familiar or not. Oh, hell. I'm right back where I started. Fuck. Well, I guess I'll just go all the way back. Explore. You know, guys, I was watching a playthrough. I think it was of Nintendo's The Wind Walker. And the guy didn't talk or anything during the playthrough. He's just playing the game. And some of the comments were, a lot of people were saying, oh, this is so much better than people talking. It's so annoying when people are talking, making playthroughs. And I kept thinking, you know, that's fine, you know, but to me that would be boring to just watch a playthrough and, you know, there's no comment at all. I think the commentary is what makes it fun. What do you guys think? Do you get tired of commentaries on playthroughs? Let me know. Where am I going? I mean, some of those guys were downright rude. Fucking dick. I couldn't even listen to this guy and all this kind of stuff. Okay. God, guys. I have been lost for the last probably 20 minutes. Well, then again, I take that back. Those zombies that came out were new. So maybe I need to go back to where those zombies were. Maybe there's something new that I missed. Maybe. Oh, fucking shit. If I gotta look at that moose one more time, I'm gonna stab my own ass with the antlers. Okay. Where'd it go? Why not? I know I've been in here, guys. I'm just wandering around, hoping for something new. That ain't gonna lead me nowhere. I think I've searched that room until I was blue in the face. Damn, Jill's ass looks tight in those pants. Okay. Which way? Do I need to go back through the Hawaiian doors, maybe? Because I didn't mean to come out of there. There were some more rooms I wanted to search. Yeah, here we go. Oh, wait, shit. This is the one I need to go through. Okay. Hopefully there's something on here that is new. Oh, shit. That zombie sound scared me for a second. Shit. That's that one zombie that I never killed. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to use some concentration here. I was tempted to do it again. Okay. Ooh. Hope those guys don't get up. Can I get through? Yeah. Oh, don't tell me I went in this fucking bathroom again. Fucking shit. Why do I keep doing that? Okay. Now, one of these doors leads me back to where it'll make me go all the way around. What door was it? Was it that one? You can't go back. Okay. Let's see. That one led me out, I believe. I don't want to go back out. Screw that. Then what? What's new? Bathroom. Can't go forward. Uh-oh, excuse me, guys. Hit the camera. What's this one? I know it's not the bathroom. Looks like a door leading out. Yeah. I don't want to go out, guys. I've already been out tonight. Maybe this one. Looking good. Let's see. I don't know. I may as well just walk down the damn hallway. Do you guys realize how long I've been lost? Let's try it again, guys. Maybe there's something. We've been in. Yeah. Bathroom. God, I hope those zombies don't come to life. That leads me out. I think that leads me out. Oh shit, no, I was mistaken, it don't. That room don't look familiar. What the hell? It's locked. Spencer family emblem is carved into the doorknob. Okay. It's back here. Scary looking. Can't really see. Have I been in here? Yeah, this don't look familiar. I haven't been out here. God, this looks scary. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. fucking shit. Damn you. Sound like a monkey when I killed him. Fucking dog. Well, I'm still okay. What was he trying to protect? What's this? Something's over here. There's something written in the indentation. The defiler of the accursed coffin. Is that the damn thing that I'm trying to free with the masks? It's locked. Mean to tell me I came all the way out here for this? Is there anything on the ground? Nothing. Wow, that was really worth it. Okay. Haven't been in this door, I don't believe. You use the armor key. Uh-oh. There's no further use for this key. Discard it? Yes. Well, guys, I'm going in. I better get ready. I'm telling what's in here. Finally, something new. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. The hell is this? The title is written as follows. Bring the light of truth to the three spirits. Well, I got health. How's this? A picture of a valiant wearing a bracelet. It's set in yellow stained glass. There's a switch here. Press it. Picture of the valiant knight has turned orange. Okay. Fuck am I supposed to do? Turn them all on? Okay. Picture of a sage wearing a necklace. It's set in red stained glass. There's a switch. Okay. That one turned deep red. Another one. Ooh, bird. Crown. Stained glass. Press this one. Okay, I don't know if I'm supposed to turn all these on, but I'm turning them on. Damn, crows everywhere. Crown, turn this one on. Okay. Two more. I am probably doing this wrong, guys. Okay. Now what? Lisa, protected by the three spirits. A picture of a woman wearing a bracelet, a necklace, and a crown. There's a switch at the bottom of the picture. Press it. Why not? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shoot. Fuck. Get off me. Aim up. Fuck. Oh, damn it. Is that all of them? Oh, shit. Any more? Need bullets and health. Well, apparently that's not where I switched those statue lights on, or those picture lights. Gonna have to try to figure it out. Okay, let's turn these off. Let's leave that one on. I'm just guessing here, guys. Not real sure. I guess. Okay. One more. I'm gonna leave that one. Well, I don't know. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna leave that one white. I'm gonna go back and turn it on now and see what happens. Yeah. Okay, guys. That's my best guess. Let's see what happens. Three spirits. Okay, there we go. And nothing. Well, back to the painting board. Let's see. Right. we'll leave it. Yeah. What's this one say? Okay, leave that there. Okay. This is hot if you don't know how to do it. Okay. Let's give it a try now, guys. Wish me luck. Nothing. What am I missing? What's the clue? Well, let's see. What am I missing? Let me read this thing again. Nothing. Now let's switch it again. Nothing. Frack. Try it again. Protected by the three spirits. A picture of a woman wearing a bracelet, a necklace, and a crown. Green, purple, orange. Green, purple, orange. Green, purple, orange. Bracelet, orange. The bracelet should be orange, I believe. Okay. Make that one orange. Shit. Okay, yeah, the bracelet is orange. The necklace is purple. The crown is green. Okay. Let's see. I'm going to go all the way around here and do it. Let's see, from the end up. Bracelet, orange. I believe that one's supposed to be orange. Orange, green, purple, orange. Green, purple, orange. Yeah. Leave it orange. Okay. Green, purple, orange. Necklace is purple. Green, purple, orange. Green headdress, purple necklace, orange bracelet. Leave this one. Okay. Crown is green. I should change that one. Yeah, okay. The old mind's clicking now, guys. Haven't had any soul food today, so I'm out of energy. Green, purple, orange, green, purple, orange, green. Crown is green. Need to change that. Okay. That's purple. That should be right. Let's see. There we go. Okay. Had to figure that out to begin with. I wouldn't have the damn crows eating me. What is this? Another mask. Let's take it. And I'm at the cemetery. This is the same damn room I couldn't get into. What if I can get out of it now? You use the lockpick. Cool. Okay, I'm going to take this mask to the underground dilly and put it on the wall there. Okay. What if I could go back in? Probably could. Okay. Alrighty. Well, I'm making a little progress, guys. I mean, in an hour of playing, I've discovered three things. The real good guys playing for 10 minutes got me killed in my whole hour of playing. Okay, let's see. Examination. Death mask. Nothing on it. Without a mouth. Okay. I bet you it's the third one. The third one over. No, it's not that one. Must be this one. Yep. That's one hell of a blowjob he got there. I'm sorry, guys. In real life, you would not be opening this. You would not care to put those masks there. Okay, where to now? Back to the drawing board, guys. Back to the wandering. Okay. Maybe I should go back this way. Maybe back through here. Yep, now it's open. Okay, I don't want to go back through that whole deal again. I'm going to go through the castle, or the house. Keep calling it a castle. It may as well be a castle, though. That damn fire truck is still here after all this time. Okay. Come on, turn around. There you go. I would look out the window, but I can't get up because I'm playing the game. I hope my battery don't run dead. Okay. I love that walk, guys. Once again, I am lost. Previously on Lost. She'll be playing the game. Okay. Oops. I know that clock is telling me something too, but I don't know what to do with it. Okay. Here we are, here once again. You know, I look at this thing, I can't get over how gorgeous the architecture is in this mansion here. Just beautiful. I want to go that way. Or do I? Yeah, maybe I'll go back to this door on the end here, on the left. Yeah. Maybe it's something in there I missed. Okay. It's a tale of discovery. Kenneth again, or no, not Kenneth, but the dead guy, the spider guy. I still feel guilty for letting him die. I thought it would just let him stay there until I got around to it. I didn't know he was going to kill the damn guy. I have to play this again one day and see what happened when he lives. Back here again. Well, I guess if my battery one's dead, I can at least save my game. Okay. Damn, I wonder what the fire truck here is doing so long. You've been here for almost an hour. Okay. Let's see what I've got, guys. Maybe it'll give me a hint. I'm gonna take that emblem because I got. Remember, I told what I said earlier about that emblem, guys. I don't know. Bullets. Am I out? Well, I'm out of clip bullets, guys, so I'm gonna have to take the shotgun with me. Something to save by, but I don't want to take that right now, do I? Oh, I do have handgun magazine. I didn't think I had any. Overlooked them. I know you guys are saying, how the fuck are you overlooking them? And you're standing right there watching it. Okay. up there. No. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there we go. I guess. I'm just trying to arrange stuff now, guys. Okay, I guess I can put... I'm not gonna take the shotgun. I was, but I changed my mind. Guess I'm all mixed up, guys. What does this thing say? Still debating on the shotgun. I took it. I'll save here, guys. I took it, but I wasn't really sure that I was gonna take it. But I don't know. Maybe I won't take the shotgun. Getting sleepy, I know that, guys. I think I'm saying a lot of crazy stuff. Save it here. Yeah, number two. Well, guys, we're gonna stop here and I'll see you next time. I'm too tired to continue. Maybe I'll discover something different the next time around. Thanks for watching, everybody. Sorry I kind of got sleepy on you.